The media hasn't reported any real news in a long time. It's a constant smear campaign of conservatives, Tea Partiers, and they're basically a mouthpiece for Occupy Wall Street. What do you say to people who listen and believe the news?
What do I say to the people who listen and believe the news? Well, listen and believing is two different things. I don't know if you can help those who believe, but looking at what I do myself is and using maybe that as a model, I limit my news exposure tremendously because I just feel bad. It's not good for my health to watch or listen to too much news. So right now I have three sources. I have the Wall Street Journal, the editorial pages. I read the IBD, Investor's Business Daily's editorial pages too. And not only because I often agree, but they give me additional arguments for the positions that I normally hold. And then I have a private news service called the Intellectual Activist Daily that gives me a short, compressed version of what's going on a couple of times a week. And all of the three sources, they have links, you know. So if I want to investigate anything further, I can easily go to the source and check it out and read up on it. And I have found that for myself, that's a very healthy approach to the news. I've completely stopped watching the evening news, for instance. That's a total waste of time. Once in a while, when I have access to more cable than I have at home, I watch Fox News, but quite frankly, I get tired of that after half an hour or two. So my recommendation to everybody is look at what you're currently watching and be as diligent in your selection of news as you are in many other areas of your lives, because quite frankly, I think you'll end up happier. Thank you.